Thank you all for coming.
Verification, for example, we're going to talk about. Does anyone know how to explain the evolutionary analysis of spherification?
No,
he's young people, come on.